We're at Lake of the Pond. Got a nice view. Ooh, nice little rock field there.
Lots of ledges.
Yeah. So it might be a little harder than that one.
Maybe not.
Job. Here. About right there. Don't fall in the water. Do this. Ah! Landed in the lake. Barely though. Thank you. Oh, I see a big rock over there. We should totally just see how it'll do over there. Okay, it'll fall over.
Had an awesome phase when you weren't looking.
I was looking at that turtle shell.
I know.
Do it again.
Thank you.
You do it once, you can do it twice. So where'd you have an awesome save?
Belly dead on the canoe.
Oh. Yeah, I thought you weren't making it out of that. So, so you saved that.
Come past.
See a bigger rock junction. There's actually giant rocks. Alright. Let's see what you got with these giant rocks. That's it?
That's what I got.
That's what you got? Well, you know.
Tire fell off.
Yeah.
That was it.
Pretty much. Alright, let's see what you got on these giant rocks. Nice. It's a pretty good little climb there. Jumping in the water, it's kind of hot.
I'm not going to be. It's not really that hot, it's muggy.
Well, there's no shade right here. Uh-oh. That one looks tough. It's because it's got that undercut that's really challenging. Really makes the paint color shine. You want to go over that one big cliff before battery's gone? Yeah, this looks like a big drop off.
Not much.
Not a lot to cling to there. Can't put itself. There it is. Just don't end up in the water.
Okay. Be down here to catch, just in case.
Just in case.
Well, it's pretty good.
It's like hanging there. Oh, well, you know.